And what's up, guys and girls, and welcome back to Mercury Fall and the test build. So just to let you know again, test build, bugs, yada yada yada, the all usual spiel. So, while I've been away, this now goes to priority 1. While I've been away, I've left the game running so I can do this, and the map table is now used so I can properly look at the planetary map. Whereas I could look before, as we showed you in the previous episode, that was due to a bug. So we now have a fully functioning map table and it looks rather nice. So kudos to the developer for that modelling. Whether this will get improved over time, I do not know. Maybe there'll be some animation on that table. Small working animation like you see on this clear screen of research bench, but when you are researching something, it shows you an animation. So, Senior Hef, or Hefbot, in other words, I'm referencing Jeff Dunham there, he will have finished his task. So, I have 146, oh shit, they've really been working on the steel. So I've got a lot of steel. But I haven't got the iron. So, all they need now is 25 of this, and then that will be built. And then the next thing that they can build is that. So, Mr. Hefbot has kindly been mining away and he's been cleaning up his mess. So I'm just going to get him to do me another task while I'm waiting still, and it's going to be another episode of waiting for things to be done. I don't like to edit my videos, so there'll be no time skip, unfortunately. Plus, it gives you more guys more content within the test build, and hopefully you can hear me okay this time. So that'll be the next thing that gets built, and I need 25 electronics. So ideally you wouldn't have been able to see the map, the planetary map. You wouldn't have been able to see this if you had the thing going. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are muscles. If you start including smarts, that's when you start running into problems because you get other stuff. So I'm not going to schedule any robot construction. So I'm just going to go around and do a quick sweep of anything like this, and we get mineral chest. Just checking that there's no chests that need to be picked up, which I pressed C. So if you ever get lost, so say if I go like this and I move away to the edge of the map and I'm lost, and press C instantly and it will return me back to my colony. So with that being the edge of the map over there, I'm going to have a little bit of fun here. I'm going to give Jeffbot a hell of a task, which hopefully doesn't break my game. So I'm now going to basically FPS hit. I'm going to get him to mine all that for me. It'll keep him busy. I'll get a ton of material. and I might get a few discoveries along the way. So they're going to just carry on and do what I need them to do. What I might cut out on here, I need bioplastic. I don't really need cloth at the moment. So I'm going to get them to cut out that and just concentrate on bioplastic. As well as doing my other materials. So I'm going to do 100 on that and I'm going to do 100 on copper. So that should allow me, because I need bioplastic but I also need the copper. So what I could actually get them to do here is, let's cut out the steel. They won't do titanium or anything like that, they'll just do copper and iron. So I'm looking good for food at the moment, and I'm looking good on hemp as well. So I could get the other guys to mine, it'd be a lot quicker if I do, but then that takes away the focus on them getting on with my iron and copper parts. Because I could set that as priority one actually. Jeffbot will come and charge, do every bit he needs to do. And then he'll go off on his merry way and continue the task I've set him. So I don't need hemp, I don't need anything like that yet. But this is interesting. I like the detail, I like the key, you know, the keypad, I like the flooring. And it will get interesting. So when it comes to 10, this should be the next thing that gets built, and then that'll get built after that. That should go to number 1. In theory, I'm hoping I'm not going to lose power because Jeffbot's not here, but hopefully he comes back and does it for me. So I'm going to disable that building quickly. Oh no, that's fine, that's copper. Isn't it? Yeah, that's copper. So that'll be the next thing that gets built when I get 2 copper. So Jeffbot should have mined up. Oh no, somebody just leveling up as an engineer. So hopefully I might find some colonists, another colonist, I may find some robots. I'm so close to the surface, it's unreal. This where it may become a bit more interesting. But now, this is a number one build priority. So I could just go like this, put them as a builder, and then my water supply gets built. And that should go to the next thing that gets built, like so. So this can go on 2, back to 2. He can go have that on 1, because then he's fine. But he'll still mine because he's got nothing to build. So I've got 2 females and a male. Okay. And 1 robot. At the moment, I have a robot. 1 robot. But, anyways, we shall. Hopefully. So, for now, so I'm not constantly watching global inventory, I'm gonna take that off. As long as they've been getting filled. In theory, like I say, could get, within this episode or the next, I could actually be so close to getting to the surface. So Jeffbot's just gonna randomly mine in weird patterns. I'm hoping he discovers colonists or abandoned bases or maybe another robot. But he's got a long way to go, so I shall let him do that. I'm not effectively trying to break the game like normal. Normally I would. So somebody, can you give Dan, is it Dan getting aid? Nope. Can you give Noel some aid, which you have done. I think Jeffbot's coming back to charge because he needs to. Yeah. So that's good. And then when Jeffbot's charged, Jeffbot will be away. Like so. So that's another copper for. I will get into the cooking, I'll get into everything else like that. I'll get into all the other biology parts as well as soon as we hit the surface. So we've got 7 and we need 25. So Jeffbot's going to do random. Where are you going now? Oh, okay, you're probably coming down here to mine, yeah. I was going to say, where are you going, but I really should have not done that big with him and got buddies to help him, but such is life. So your vehicle assembly, you need for your surface vehicles, and I really want to know what the construction is of that. It's a shame I don't have access to quick build. You know, like a debug. To quickly, you know, build things. That would have been helpful to push things along. But then it takes my enjoyment out of the game because I know I can cheat. So food's not really an issue, because I can just do this and go like this. and the priority on that is 4, so that'll overtake. The engineering job will overtake that anyways. So as you can see, they just did 1. But now they'll collect. Gets really annoying that they have to go and put it in storage while I'm just not, you know, get on with the collecting. Now they need to eat. Jeffbot's probably just mining at random patterns. For some reason, it only seems to be Noel that seems to do the botanist work at the moment. So that's a bit unusual. Let's have a think. I've got some other games coming up. Coming out. A big game for this year for me is going to be RD2. Or Red Dead Redemption 2. Well, RDR2. Or Red Dead Redemption 2. Seeing a bit more of that. Next is going to be Fallout 76. Which is in the map. Well, what the map's actually called. And very, very much looking forward to that. And I know me and you gaming, or me and David, as you know, has joined me for a couple of gaming sessions once in a while. Me and him are going to plan on going and doing that together. And he knows I'll be available for that. We are planning something, me, David, and Alan. We are all planning something to happen very, very soon, shall we say? So, maybe that's why you're only doing the botanist work, because you're a higher botanist level. So I'm just going to do a quick check and a quick scout. Run 8 electronics. Just going to have a quick look. Just to check if there's any crates. Which, at this moment in time, there isn't. Like the chests that you find, sorry. Generator stopped working, so I need Jeffbot to kind of hurry up. I don't know whether he'll come back and fill it up now. Or whether he's just going to wander around aimlessly because he's got nothing to do. And he should be restoring power as we speak. It's only 925. So he's just going to fill that up. I don't know if he's going to fill the other one up. I should get them to fill it up at 10. Rather than 3%. That was my fault then. So that's fine, he's filling. As long as I can get him to fill up, then he's got power. and he's not really using up a lot of fuel. Now he should disappear. He shouldn't fill that up anymore, but he might, because he didn't fill it. Right, so he'll now go back again and carry on mining. Because that's what I set him to do. So all the storage isn't full, so we're okay for storage. I've still got a ton of storage to go. I've got a ton of raw potatoes, iron, electronic parts. I've got 9, 10. So Jeffbot went to charge. And off he goes again to scamper off. So yes, I have given a lot to do, and it probably will hit my FPS slightly when selecting all that. Over here mainly. It's not much of an FPS drop, but it's fine. So I could get, like I said, I could get the other guys doing it. But there's no point, because I want them to work on the vehicle stuff. Getting me the copper and iron. So obviously this needs steel. That. But because I've not got glass, it will build it. And I need sand, but I need that from the surface. And also, the resources on the surface are infinite, so if you run out underground, you will never run out of resources on the surface. I was told that, I've read it, so it's good. Very handy. And very helpful. So I don't know if the planetary map there will change animation wise. Don't know. So to have 5 vehicles, you could have 2 scanners and 3 miners. Which that's what I might have. I may do 3 scanners, 2 scanners and 3 miners. There's another electronics part being made. Somebody's got a stomachache, somebody needs aid. We're getting that. And we're fine. So Mr. Jeffbot, like I say, he's doing random patterns. And I'll just do a quick check. As I can see, I can tell my FPS is getting a little bit battered. But that's probably because I've got the game running in fast mode. And because I've given him a lot to do. That, I was going to say, that looked like a chest, but it wasn't. So I'm hoping I find another colonist, because another colonist would be very helpful. Just means that I need to make another bedroom. I will be making bedrooms properly, kitchen, everything like that. I'll get a proper decent facility. Just once I've got basically mainly the main resources down, because when I do cloning when I get the cloning going, I'm going to do proper bedrooms, proper kitchens, meals. I need the blue fish to do the other research. Just because, you know, that's what it needs. So, it's been bugging me for a few episodes. So I don't know who'll build that. Jeffbot might come along and build it, because he looks like, yeah. Didn't take him long, and then he can come back and charge. So we've got another chest yet. 11 electronics. There's a lot of water. But that's fine. So, obviously you can't construct anything yet. But then once, I don't know, one, I might keep them on this job, doing this job, and I probably will start doing, I can't do, oh, silicon carbide. Like, okay, silica carbide, anchorite, and so I'm really hoping that they don't need processors, because I can't do processors. Well, surely, because I'm sure Tim wouldn't have allowed us to do. Did I see a person wander off? What the hell are you doing? Are you actually going to pick? Ah, yeah. I was going to say, they must be going to pick material up. And we have a tech chest. Oh no, an old chest. What colour is that? No, that's not tech chest yet. Okay, that's fine. Hematite, mineral compound, anchorite, azurite, silica. That's fine. They'll come over and pick the bits up they need. Given the fact that, yes, it's quite far for them to go. What I really need to happen is them to haul. I need them to haul a bit. Because if they're gonna, if stuff's gonna be far like that, they need to haul. Because otherwise it's gonna start slowing things down, and that's what I don't want to happen. So I need Jeffbot to stop mining. Just for the moment, I need him to bring stuff back for me, because otherwise things are just, that's doing that again, it's better, things are just gonna get weighted, so it's gonna slow down the episode a bit more. But I need, actually, if I stop these guys from hauling, Jeffbot can do it. It's just otherwise, I'm going to have stuff everywhere. They're going to have to travel, and that's not going to be good. This is probably food. Yeah. Somebody's got stomachache from eating raw food. This is why I need the meals, the kitchen and stuff. But I'm probably going to cut the kitchen. Kitchen and eating area might. Kitchen and eating area maybe here. But then again, I like, because I haven't got a deep driller yet, I could do with, I could do with a kitchen and sort of eating area here. do they need for the beds? Structural resin. Just gonna, just in case they find any more colonists. Temporary bedroom. I know it slows them down a bit, but it'll just in case, because Jeffbot will go mining again. And they won't, they shouldn't build the bed because the floor's not complete. Or was it? No, the floor must, okay, the floor must have been complete. But that's fine. Jeffbot will just go around picking bits up. That's what he's doing. He tends not to move food. So if that's food, he won't move it. And that's food, so he won't move it. That's fine. I apologize about my quick camera movements. That's food, I bet. Yeah. That'll be food. It's where I've found food chests. Most of this will be just dirt and food and stuff. See, they're having to travel all this way out here to pick up some stuff to take it back to do the stuff. So this is why I've got Jeffbot currently going around. Just tidying up. So if they can plant some new stuff as well, that would be nice. Probably Noel little deal with that. By the looks of it, it is Noel, yeah. Seems to be the more higher the rank, then I might as well just take them two off. Seems to be the more high the rank, they'll do that job. Like, better. Like, well, sooner. Depending on their priorities, I guess. I could be wrong, Tim will probably correct me. So, you put something in that one, you put something in that one, you put something in that one. It's fine. I'll just let that grow, then I know it's sorted. So I've got 88 bioplastic, 193 cloth, and I've got enough. I just need to wait on the electronics. So, Jeffbot is still cleaning up for me. And any food he finds, he will just leave there. It's why, because I've not, the reason why they don't move the food is because you need the refrigerator. So, we need another, one more copper. And then we'll get another next electronic. In theory. Okay. So we're getting, well, 14. Come on. You hear some people. I was just reading a story about something, and it shocks me that you hear about people that in Britain do some stupid shit. Real stupid shit. But yeah. So. Ooh, Gold Rush is on TV. That's a series I need to get, actually. Is it? Oh, it's not Gold Rush, is it? No, it is Gold Rush because there's Parker. It's just a repeat to the older season. But Gold Rush, this year, well, when it comes back again for the new season, should be good because, Rick, who was on Parker's crew, he's going on his own, so that could be really interesting. Yeah, okay. Not that I'm getting distracted, I was just thinking of something. Well, just waiting, really. It's hard to keep things going and while I'm waiting sometimes. I've got 15 electronics, right, so... Have you tidied up yet? Almost. So that'll make it easier for them to get the stuff that they need. And then Mr. Jeffbot can go back to mine. I'm hoping Tim's probably going to get more tracks added, because this track on repeat, repeat, repeat. It's a good track, but it's going to get annoying. See, if I had two robots, one could, he could mine, the other could haul. As long as I don't find any bloody food chests out here, because that's going to be a long way for them to go and get food. So what are we on now? 15 electronics? Yeah. And 4 copper, so the next one will be for that. Will be... See, because I think that is... There was food. Like, there is... Is that a food chest? No, he's not. It's fine, he's not cleaned up over here yet. But they should have enough mineral compound at the moment for him to do. That's food chest. And so is that one. And then, like I say, we have chests here that are stored that have got like 300, and they've got a lot of food, just raw food at the moment. So just carry on doing whatever you're doing, Jeffbot. So we're getting ever closer. Somebody's got a stomach ache, somebody needs medical attention. Noel? Oh no, it's Bunny. That's Noel there. Sam's asleep, I'm guessing. Sorry, Dan is asleep. Jeffbot went to charge. See, now, as you can see little bits on the screen. I'm hoping that there's going to be something similar, something like that on here. Speed up again. As long as I don't run out of power. Hang on. Why are you 20%? I said 10. Lucky I checked that, otherwise my fuel will be going down like crazy. So as long as one of them sleeps and then the other two work, then once two sleep and then work, and you know, as long as they sort of do that. 16 electronics. How are we doing for iron? Good. Hemp, we're doing fine for. Hemp I'm not worried about, because I've got enough bioplastic, so if they use all the hemp, they use all the hemp. Jeffbot must be still mining. Yeah. And I'll tag them two as a deep mine. I could really do with a new robot buddy for Jeff. Well, he's gonna get, once this has been looked at and I've decided what I'm gonna do with the construction, like the two, well, I'll probably if I can, I'll do a scanner. Two scanners, and then two miners, I think would be probably the best way. Just having a quick look and checking through a couple of things. I'm not quiet for a reason though. I kind of got quiet and I kind of don't. I don't like doing the awkward silence bit, but I was just reading something and checking something. I always check if I've got, while I'm waiting for something, I'll check. So he's now working on that bit. Come on, Jeff, but you need to work decently. Now you've got to go back and charge. So how close are we? Well, I just check, because otherwise it may be next episode. It's going to be next episode. Anyways, guys and girls, I'm going to leave this episode here, and I will record the next episode as soon as get on with the next episode as soon as the vehicle bit is built and ready to go. So thank you for joining me. Don't forget to check out our social media. The links are in the description. Don't forget to check Mercury Fallen social media. Don't forget to come and join us on the Discord, because we're there as well. The Discord is also is for Mercury Fallen, where you can keep up to date with the active development. So thank you for joining me, and I shall see you again for more Mercury Fallen on the test build. So until then, goodbye for now.